20% that we have in foreign energy. The other partner we have there basically is Phillips Petroleum. They control 55%.
No, I believe
70%. They control 20% of foreign energy, which, because it was just expensive, there was no point in listing it in London. We delisted it. So it's now a private company. And it owns 70% of service contract 72. Now, as you probably remember, service contract 72 was granted to Forum some years ago. And we did. It's a total of 900,000 hectares. Correct? Well, there used to be a million, but we had to give up when we there have been six wells in the San Paquito field, the southern portion of the concession. These wells were actually drilled during the time I was involved, during Marcos' time. And at that time, the technology for commercializing natural gas was not yet available. So we were, every one of those six wells that were drilled by Amoco Salen, and one more. Every time, we would drill a hole. This was at mid-80s. He would say, oh my God, just gas, no oil. So everyone was considered a failure. Subsequently, the technology for commercial use of natural gas was developed in the same area, but different part of Panama. It has been producing for 20 years now. And the government share, which is 10%, has amounted to something like $21 billion. The reserves of Malampaya, which are now coming to an end, was only 2.9 trillion cubic feet of natural gas. 2.9 trillion. The reserves that have been evaluated, estimated by Weatherford, the British oil and gas group, estimates the San Paquita portion to be between 15 to 17 trillion cubic feet of natural gas, meaning to say about five times that of San Paquita. So if you just put the numbers together and 10%, which is the government royalty that Chevron pays the government, has paid the government over the last 20 years, which has amounted to like $21 billion. That's 10% only. So it must have been $210 billion that they got out of it. US dollars. And if you consider that service contract 72 has five times the size of Malampaya, you work out the numbers, become astronomical. The value of the 20% that your company, Atok, has in Forum, once it is developed, and I have a fairly optimistic view now, because what Eric has said, that, the warming of China-Philippine relations, I think there will be a commercial deal made, and I think that the Reed Bank, Recto Bank now, where Service Contract 72 is located, will in fact be developed. It has been in limbo for the last 4 or 5 years now. because we just didn't know, you know, China is going to make this claim to the entire South China Sea, and that put the service contract 72 at issue. I feel confident that there will be, maybe not this year, maybe not next year, but fairly soon, because of the total change in Philippine-China relations. It's been a great warming up as well. And I think that there will be a commercial development. And this is really the hidden value for, it's a huge hidden value for your company, for Atom.